continue to follow breaking news this morning. A child abduction in the 3600 block of North Lister this morning in Kansas City, Missouri, just north of the river. A 10-month-old baby girl identified as Lisa Irwin is missing this morning.
And apparently taken from her bedroom sometime between late last night and early this morning. Our Kerri Stowell on the ground right now at near the scene, 3620 North Lister. Kerri.
Yeah, good morning, Chris. We just got to the scene this morning of what really is a heartbreaking story. Police here on scene say they've been here since 4 o'clock this morning. That's when they responded to a report of a missing baby. 10-month-old Lisa Irwin was last seen last night around 10:30 sleeping in her crib. Police say that they do believe the suspect entered and exited through a bedroom window. And the description of the little girl, which is so important at this point, a white female, blonde hair, blue eyes. She's weighing around 26 to 30 pounds. She was last seen wearing a purple shorts with white kittens on them. And police are asking if you have any information about where little Lisa may be at this morning, that you do call the TIPS hotline. Again, that number is 816-474-8477. So again, we just got to the scene this morning north of the river, 3620 North Lister, working on getting more information for you. And as soon as we do, we will pass that along. For now, we send it back to you.
All right, Kerri, thank you. Let's get up to NewsChopper 92's Johnny Rowlands, also with a look as well from the scene this morning. Johnny, good morning to you.
And good morning. We believe, we'll pan back to the right there. We believe this is going to be the window that they're talking about as far as the abduction is concerned. As you can see this on the north side of the house, we'll pull back and show you detectives now, investigators out on the street, and for the better part of 10-15 minutes or so, they've been gathered there discussing what is going on, and we really haven't seen much in the way of activity. Now, when we first got here, they were certainly combing the area. They were all around the house, an outbuilding back behind the house, a couple of SUVs parked in this long driveway that seems to go down to the back of the house where it is two stories in the back, one story in the front. Right now, it is a relatively quiet scene, not much activity as far as investigators are concerned, but they continue to discuss what's going on there in the middle of the street as they try and piece all this together. Johnny Rowlands, News Chopper 9.